Greetings, it's me, True Brands, the Matriarch and Goddess Guru, and in this video today, I am going to talk about the zodiac sign of Scorpio. Now, Scorpio is one of my favorite signs of the zodiac for many reasons. I tend to gravitate toward the darker signs of the zodiac because they actually have to endure a lot in life, and they really learn the hardest lessons throughout life. And Scorpio is one of those signs that really goes through a lot throughout their lives, and they're very strong and are considered warriors because of what they go through. So I have a lot of respect for the sign of Scorpio. And I also resonate with the sign of Scorpio because I have a lot of aspects dealing with that sign in my chart. So Scorpio's, for one, is probably, if not the most deepest sign, it's definitely in the top ranks for the deepest sign of the zodiac. Scorpios are very, very deep, mysterious, mystical people. They are very private people who really keep to themselves and keep the people around them very close to them. And they really like having just a tight, close-knit circle of family and friends around them, because trust is a very huge thing for Scorpios. They need to have full trust in someone before they develop a relationship with them, whether it's a friend, a lover, or whatever. And it usually takes a while to get to know Scorpios, because Scorpio is a sign that does not reveal itself as soon as you meet them. It takes a long time for them to really show their true colors to you. Scorpios are very guarded people. And the reason why they're so guarded is because they have a very tough exterior, and an exterior that kind of seems unbreakable and impossible to break through. But once you break through that tough, hard exterior, you realize that they are like the softest, most caring, most loyal sign. And they have very, very deep, delicate feelings, which they don't like people to know that much about them. But I definitely know Scorpios. I have a lot of them in my lives, and they are very dedicated, loyal, protective, just fiercely loyal to the ones that they love once they let you in, which may take a long time. So for lovers, being with the Scorpio can be frustrating because, like I said, they're very hard to get to know. But they kind of require for you to spend a lot of time around them. They kind of put you through tests as well to see if you really are loyal and if you're a trustworthy person, because they do not like flighty, superficial people. They can't stand that. They don't like any type of fakeness around them. And if they see any type of fakeness around them, they're going to expose you for it. So that's why a lot of people are scared of Scorpios and are frightened of them, because Scorpios always tell the truth. They don't sugarcoat things. They are very straightforward and they're very direct. And they usually have a black and white way of looking at life. So when they first meet someone, they just may immediately have a gut feeling and just may not like them just off the energy that they bring. And once they determine that they don't like you, they're not fucking with you after that. Like, they have very strong gut feelings about people, and they can see below the surface of all gimmicks and all games. So Scorpio is not a sign that you want to play games with. Scorpio is not a sign that you want to try to trick or try to fool. Because for one, they're not going to fall for it. And for two, they're going to get pissed off if you even try to play games like that with them, because they already have your card pulled way before you would even attempt to even try to manipulate them. Because Scorpio, really, they are mass manipulators. They are the ones that manipulate people. They don't get manipulated. Okay. And the reason why they're so good at manipulating people is because they have a very penetrating look into human nature and human feelings. And Scorpios usually have a very strong pull on people's feelings. People usually become weakened in the Scorpio's presence. Power is a central theme in Scorpio's life, because they usually gain power over those that they love and those in their lives. They are not a sign that is easily dominated. As a matter of fact, they're not dominated at all. you can't dominate a Scorpio, really. If you've dominated a Scorpio, then bravo. Like, and you must be either another Scorpio that has a lot of Plutonian energy within you to be able to dominate another Scorpio, because it's almost impossible. You really have to accept the fact that if you're going to be with the Scorpio, that they are going to be in charge and they are going to be the ones that are calling the shots. The one thing that is the upside of that is that, like I said, they're fierce protectors and they're very, very loyal once they let you in. So once you are with a Scorpio, you really don't have to worry about them leaving you or them forsaking you or them talking about you behind your back or them being fake with you, because that's one thing about Scorpios is that they stay true to the people that they love, and they're very real with them as far as the way their love goes. They have a very binding energy. Because Scorpio is a fixed water sign and is ruled by Pluto and Mars. But I like to look at Scorpios being ruled by Pluto, because Pluto is probably one of the most intense transformative planets in the zodiac. So Scorpios are so reluctant to make bonds with people, because once they make a bond with someone, they're glued to that person and they're bonded to that person. And once Scorpio is a sign of intimacy. So once they have that intimate bond with someone and they merge with them on all levels, because that is what Scorpio is about. It's about merging of everything, assets, body, mind, soul, everything. They really want that soul connection. Once they merge with someone, they're bonded to that person for life. And Scorpios usually stay in relationships with people forever, really, or for a really, really long time. It's really hard for them, breakups, divorces, things like that. They don't like to do that. Once they're committed to you, they're committed to you. And even though they may do things, they may fuck up, they may do wrong things, they're never going to let you go. Like, you would have to leave a Scorpio before they would leave you, really. They're very dedicated people to the ones that they love. They're very deep thinkers, very intuitive. Their intuition is spot on. They're very suspicious about people's motives. Another reason why they have deep trust issues. Usually because they kind of have a cynical look out of the world. Because Scorpios are usually people that grew up seeing a lot of things at an early age. And they usually are exposed to a lot of dark things at an early age. So it kind of gives them a dark outlook on life. That's why Scorpio is seen as the sign of darkness, because their outlook on life can tend to be very dark, because they've seen people do so much wrong a lot in their lives that they don't trust people, really. And they don't put anything past anyone. Like, even if a Scorpio trusts you, there's still that little small percentage of you can fuck up and you can fuck them over. So that's another reason why they hold their cards close to their chest and they don't reveal themselves so readily to you. But Scorpio is really a sign of duality, because they have a very hard, tough side, a very hard, tough exterior, warrior-like personality, don't fuck with me, don't talk to me, leave me the hell alone type of personality, let me be. But then to those that are close to them and that really know their heart, know that they are so soft and loving and giving and generous and really give all of their soul to someone. And they give a lot. That's why Scorpios are so selective in the people that they give their love to, because they do give a lot in love. Probably one of the most signs of the zodiac that gives the most in love, definitely. Scorpios are usually pretty good at making money. They're usually very money motivated. They like wealth and having money, because money equals power to them. And Scorpio is a very powerful sign. It's all about the power and control for them. So they're usually money magnets, very good at making money. They make great CEOs, great business people, because they combine intuition with business and work ethic, very determined. They go after what they want, and Scorpios get what they want. That's why they're so respected. You know what I mean? They're very determined people, and they have a very strong will. So when they want something, whether